students here in the Kwame Nkrumah Academy Village today are attending the school's cultural fair. Every classroom is named after a village in Africa. Classrooms display their knowledge in visual imagery as well as pictorial knowledge created by students within the classroom. And then they share with students throughout the school village what they know about their individual villages in Africa.